move one, just style anything. Me and Baku rap up and we're going to throw this thing. I need one, just tell a lady no. I need one for me style the way I flow. I need one for me style anything.
Yes, you know man, how the 60 feet sound. Yeah. I don't know how they do things in common.
I'm going to go to the house.
I feel like this is time for Africa. It's the Afrobeat with Sierra Leone flavors. I just want people to be free to create. People to be free to be themselves. Because 10 years from now, we're going to be in the driving seat. And we want it to look and feel different. Do what's best for you. And don't ever be ashamed of telling people who you really are. They won't consider young artists as contemporary sound. It was just underground. The new school came with style and seriousness in the music. Plus, it came with a beat that was trendy.
To know that it's possible to make it in Sierra Leone, like being a full-time musician and make a living, make a name, make an impact, be influential.
We don't care about you being a Muslim or Christian or Buddhist or whatever. We don't discriminate religion here. You know, we're Africans. We shouldn't just be rapping about guns and things. This is not what we grew up with. What is happening in the society, you know, what is not right. That is African music. You go out there, the only music you hear is Sierra Leone music.
This is our time. This is our time, and how long that lasts depends on how strong we push.
We all say it's really happening. This is what a lot of people have been dreaming about. There are lots of talent out here, man. And I think the door is opening. Sierra Leone is next.
Boys in West Side, join together as one. We can build our boys to elevate the name
of my
family. We just have a book of
songs. Sam, 24. 24.